morning, Oasis kids. I'm so glad you could join us this morning. Today we are going to learn about one more piece of the armor of God. This is the shoes ready with the gospel of peace. This piece of armor of God, now let's think about it. Shoes ready with the gospel of peace. What does that mean? Well, think about it. When you know that things are a little bit shaky or maybe even uncertain, let's just say you can't get to church anymore and celebrate with your friends at children's church. What do? We put on our shoes that ready us with the gospel of peace. Why? Because it helps us stand firm in life's storms. It helps us from slipping and sliding and feeling like things are not really certain and sure. Ephesians 6 verse 15 says, "And you shall be ready with the gospel of peace, wearing shoes that are filled with the gospel of peace." So when the earth gets a bit shaky and you feel like there's maybe an earthquake, it's good to know that God's peace keeps us from falling on the floor. Can you imagine a soccer player not wearing soccer boots when they kick that ball? I think they'll have pretty sore toes, don't you think? Or a cyclist cycling their bicycle without proper cycling cleats, while they might be slipping and sliding and falling off their bicycle too. So we too need shoes that are ready with the gospel of peace, so that when we walk in our righteousness and we walk as children of God, we know that we have peace in our hearts. A Roman soldier, remember, can't go out into war without his protective gear, including shoes that protect his feet. Can you imagine those arrows coming to him in all directions? He needs to be protected. The same is for us. We need to have shoes that keep us peaceful, calm, no matter what is thrown at us, so that we can stay protected and firm. This helps us stay firm and calm, knowing that God has got us in the front, at the back, and even down below. So remember, boys and girls, you must always, when you get up in the morning, you're going to put on certain things around the armor of God before you head out in your day. And one of them is your shoes ready with the gospel of peace. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.